Hey, what's going on, guys? Finally, iOS 17 has arrived on the iPhone. And have you noticed your iPhone will drain more battery after this update? So you are not alone, because many iPhone users notice iOS 17 has drained more battery after this update and every iPhone. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix this issue. After the update, iOS 17 has come with new standby mode. This feature will be help you to show some smart widget on the lock screen during the charging. But it might be possible this feature will be more drain your battery while charging. How? Because this feature is enabled always on time. If you have iPhone 14 Pro or Pro Max or 15 Pro or Pro Max, then this feature might be hit up your device during the charging, and maybe in the future they will be drop your battery life. So it might be recommended, please turn off this standby mode on your device if you are using this standby mode. So I also recommended you can turn on night mode, because they will be protect your battery during the night period of time. So maybe, guys, you are using this feature, but keep in mind this will be heat up your device as well. The iOS 17 also come with a new interactive widget. With the help of interactive widget, you can complete the task without opening any app. Like here you can check, I also done my reminders app task without opening reminder app. You can also modify or also use some of the new interactive widget, like you can use smart widget and done whatever activity without opening the app. Like here I also use Apple Map. It might be possible Apple Map also reduce my battery, because it frags my location frequently and drop my battery health very quickly. So I recommend that if you not use any unnecessary widget on your home screen, please remove it. Tap on hold and tap on the remove widget and remove all the unnecessary widget to avoid battery drain. In iPhone, many applications are use location and service. It might be possible you are not aware about your location and service, which app has been used. So just go to your iPhone setting, tap on the privacy and security, location and service, and here you can see lots of unwanted app. It might possible use location service without you know. So you can also turn off this service by clicking on the any app and tap on the never option. This will be drop the location and service from this feature and from this app. You can also kill all the location service from the all app. Just turn off location and service toggle off and press turn off again to confirm your decision. This will be 99% help to reduce the battery life problem, and also it increase your iPhone battery life whole day. So this is one of the best feature. The next good method is you can use dark mode whenever it's possible. Dark mode will protect your battery from the whole day and also save your battery life during the short period of time. It's improved slightly, but also help to protect the battery life and save your dropping battery issue. Just you can use light mode or dark mode, whatever you preference, but I recommended use dark mode once and check whether you have noticed any improvement on your battery life or not. As per my knowledge and my friends, most of iPhone users use the dark mode, so it also possible you are also using. The next good method is turn off background refresh rate. What is this? This will be, guys, feature that can refresh every feed of your application in the background. While you are using TikTok, this will be fetch your data in the background and consume your more cellular data and battery. So you can turn off background app refresh from your iPhone setting. Just go to your iPhone setting, general, tap on the background app refresh, and here you can see one of the option called background app refresh. Just toggle it off, because many times your iPhone will be dropped battery due to the help of this feature is on and set to the Wi-Fi and cellular. So I recommended just tap on turn off the option and you can enjoy more battery on your iPhone without doing anything. The next tip is you can use low power mode on your iPhone when needed. What is low power mode? When your iPhone battery is dropped to the 20%, it might be struggling and not working properly and feel some buggy issue. So I highly recommended use low power mode from your iPhone control center. What is low power mode? If you enable this feature, your iPhone will stop all the unnecessary activity in the background and help you to improve your battery life. This will be also helpful when you are going somewhere else, you are on traveling outdoor, and it also stops some of the process in the background, so that can be help you to protect battery. Like you very well know, in the latest iOS 17 update, Apple Music has received some of the new feature called animated cover art. After this low power mode on, your animated music cover art is also stopping. So this kind of feature will be stopped in the background and protect your battery life. The next tip is to protect your iPhone battery life and reduce iOS 17 battery drain issue to enable auto brightness on your iPhone. Many iPhone users don't know where is the auto brightness feature available. If you check on your control center brightness section, there is no any option to enable auto brightness. So go to your iPhone, tap on the accessibility, click on the display and text size, scroll little bit and turn on auto brightness feature. This will be very helpful when no need any higher brightness and you no need to increase or decrease manually your brightness slider. After the upgrading to iOS 16 to iOS 17, many iPhone users don't kill any of these applications while running in the background. So I highly recommended kill all the applications from the background or from the recent menu to avoid unnecessary bugs and avoid your battery life issue. So I recommended please kill all the application from the background and save your more battery life. Also, you can upgrade all the applications from App Store to improve your experience. Many Apple developer has upgraded the application version, so you can go to your App Store and upgrade it and use latest iOS 17 version, and this might be possible. Your iPhone battery life will be also improved. So go to your setting and upgrade everything. Next, restart your iPhone. Most of the issue, most of the bugs are fixed after force restart. Just press your side button and volume plus button simultaneously and slide to power off slider, and you can force restart your device to fix all the battery related issue and all the iOS 17 related issue very quickly. Just in snap, you can do whatever you want with the help of this slider. The next one is turn off live activities from unwanted application. It might be possible you are not using many iPhone application like Apple TV or some sports application. You can just disable live active from their dedicated application setting. Just turn off live activity. That might be possible. Some amount of battery will be protect from this unwanted activity. It also run in the background and drop your battery health. That's it from my side. I hope now your iOS 17 battery drain issue has resolved after doing all the tasks and all the tips. If you found any problem, please drop your comment in the comment box and I will meet in the next video.